South Dakota State Representative Bob Glanzer has died. Glanzer had been in critical condition with COVID-19 in Avera's intensive care unit in Sioux Falls. Glanzer's family confirms to Keloland News that he died last night. Glanzer represented Beadle and Kingsbury counties in the legislature. You can read about reaction to Glanzer's death right now on Keloland.com.